Exacto, el catalito que blink from time to time.
We were gone, so good thing that happened.
Come on, three. Catch up.
Eighty-two's got a pit for a black flag. Hold 40 seconds. Entering closed pits. Yay! Don't stay in there.
Yep, gotcha. You don't have to clear it.
Come on, babe.
The black flag should be for me and not for you.
Back across the track, dude. Come on now.
Hey, I got hit so hard it just broke my steering. I was trying to stand everybody's way.
Hey, baby, what's it for the black flag for?
I entered a closed pit, and it was going to pull me in under green flag for 40 seconds.
Yeah, we'll usually clear that. I did the same time as you. We usually just give that either an EOL penalty, or if you're already at the back, you're good.
Yeah, I figured it would just been an EOL, but that kind of surprised me.
Yeah, it's kind of unrealistic, because in NASCAR, you know, people can pit, want them to go or whatever, and not get a penalty. Come on, man. Green. We're going green this time. I shortened one lap and we're going green this time, so they double up.
Really, Nick? You're not gonna go with me? Come on. Come on.
Hey, Q, are you down on power or anything?
No. I got freight train blocked the draft.
Okay, just double checking. I'm just going to pull it behind you when we get to you.
Oh, I just figured you were going to do the same thing. Freight train me.
Record.
That was Neckhead there.
That's the second fucking time. Dude, you got a problem with me. Get off the track.
The guy got the unsafe feedback tip.
I'll take a black cleared on that one.
Oh. Going green, remember going green, guys. Not quite halfway yet, still a long way to go.
But they slow down, I don't know why.
Nah, you're good.
Why did everyone bail out of the top right away on a restart like that?
I didn't catch that, what?
excited.
That was one hell of a push. Checking out for pace car in turn one.
That's the fence with the clouds though.
Thank you. Carlo. Start going into three.
Hey Eric, I got a couple of here by the 30s. Came up for the yellow on the turn of it.
Where are we going?
Rookies. Yeah, that was pretty dumb right there.
Who goes 47 in the pit road? There, could I get two more? If possible, if not, I'll stop. Could I get one more? Thank you, sir.
Get black flags there, passing on the yellow, telling me to let the 4 by, but he's like a couple laps down. Thank you.
Coming to green, guys. It's been some pretty good racing. A lot of yellows, more than we're normally used to, but I think a lot of that just new car, people figuring it out. But again, check us out, Gunner 4SR. We'll be racing Watkins Glen next week. Again, going green this time.
Hang on to it, Jordan! Woo!
I got nothing for it. Tap that brake back, Tim. There you go. Nothing for it.
Yeah, man.
Somebody made a move.
Thank you.
Yeah, get a race, guys.